We're here with Kerry Williams, who plays for the Leicester ladies hockey team. Firstly, Kerry, you just come back from the European Indoor Championship. Can you tell us a little bit about that experience?
Yeah, it was fantastic. It's the first time Leicester have actually made a European competition. Mm-hmm. So it was really quite a special moment for us. And we always set out to win everything, and we set out to come first and win promotion. And we were more than capable of that. We were definitely the best team there. Mm-hmm. And unfortunately, we just had a few moments, like lapses of concentration, just a few errors amongst like amazing performances, yeah, that kind of let us down. Mm-hmm. So we ended up with the bronze, which obviously first time in European competition, we're gonna take a medal, definitely. We're really happy, but I think we're just all a little bit disappointed that we didn't just take that extra step and sure, just win the whole competition.
Do you think you can learn a lot from that experience, from that disappointment?
Yeah, definitely. I think moving into the outdoor Europeans, it's important that we get everything right, because you have to win, I think it's 2 out of the first 3 games, okay, to secure your place in the second weekend. So we can't afford to have moments where we switch off or we make mistakes, because it's going to cost us. We need to make sure that we get through that first weekend, and then we can really focus on sort of semi-finals and finals, and hopefully getting that European gold that so many in the team have been working hard towards.
Mm-hmm. You played indoor and outdoor. What are the differences between the two, and which do you prefer, playing indoor or outdoor hockey?
Oh, it's massive. I think indoor hockey is obviously indoor, kind of wooden court, really quick game. You use boards. Mm-hmm. It's 6-a-side, so you really need to know exactly what you're going to do with it next. Otherwise, you're going to get closed down.
Okay.
And it's just quick end to end, like a real quad burner.
Yeah.
Whereas outdoor, obviously, you can lift the ball. It's all about, you know, using different skills. You can have the aerial, you've got the hit, the push. It's just like a completely, completely different game.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know which I prefer. Okay. I really do enjoy playing indoor, but I just think there's so many more options with outdoor, and you can just have so many different types of players. Mm-hmm. With indoor, I think it's very specific. Like, you've got to be really low for your tackling and trapping, and you've just got to be quick, know exactly what you need to do with it. Whereas outdoor, you can be a little tricky player, mm-hmm, with a little lifted skills, or you can just be a big hitter. Like, it kind of, you need lots of different combinations.
Yeah. We've mentioned Europe. I mean, how big an aim is it for the team now to make that next step and succeed in Europe?
Oh, it's huge. I think I've been at the club for 10 years now, mm-hmm, and that's what we've always been striving for, this European gold. We've come close twice, with 2 silvers and we've got a bronze. And each time we're just so close. Mm. And I don't think an English team has actually done it, and if any English team is going to do it, I think it's going to be us. Especially at the moment, we've got a really strong squad, and it's not just the 16 that will get picked and get to go.
Yeah.
We've actually got like 5 or 6 players on top of that, mm-hmm, that are kind of ready to step in. We've got a few 16, 17 year olds that are, you know, pushing for a place. And I think if we're going to do it, it's going to be either now or in the next few years. We're kind of really looking good.
Mm. And last season was obviously really successful.
Mm-hmm.
How is this season going? Has it been better? Is it not quite as good? Or how do you assess it so far?
I don't know. I think we started brilliantly, considering we had, so there were 6 players at the Commonwealth Games I think it was the first 4 games of the season that we missed.
Mm-hmm.
And the team were just amazing. They won every game, and just kind of really set us up for when the internationals return.
Yeah.
So at the moment we're second by a point, but we play Canterbury, who are the leaders, this weekend. So mm-hmm, if we beat them, then we go top. And I think our aim is to literally just to win the league, to go for that, secure that European spot for next year, and then focus on the playoffs, because the playoffs, where we slipped up last year,
yeah,
we won
sure,
everything. And I think we got to the playoffs and thought, do we really need to prove ourselves again?
Mm.
And our mentality has got to change. It's got to be, if we want to win everything, we've got to win everything.
Yeah.
And we've got to go into everything thinking, you know, this is going to be a fight, it's going to be a battle. We're not just going to roll over teams. We actually really have to work hard, because mm, everyone wants to beat Leicester. And, you know, so every game we go into is a battle. But we need to just prove that we want to win more.
Mm, definitely. Have you been pleased with your own personal form as well?
I suffered from quite a big injury over the summer. I've had like tendinopathy, so
okay,
my route back into club was a little bit longer than everyone else's. Like, I had a little bit more time off,
yeah,
but since I've been back, I've felt sharp. I feel like I've contributed well to the team, mm-hmm, and put in solid performances. So I'm hoping that I'm just gonna build on that, and then I'm now one of the older players, even though at 24 I'm one of the experienced players, and
yeah,
I need to lead. So when we're in Europe, if we're in a tight game, I know that people will be looking to me to actually pull out a performance, and I feel confident and ready that I'm going to be able to do that. So fingers crossed, if I keep progressing as I am, then Europeans will hopefully be a good tournament for us.
Mm. And finally, Kerry, can you tell us a bit about your main hopes and ambitions for the future? I guess 2012 is quite a big one on the horizon for you.
Yeah, it is pretty big. Obviously, since I was little, I've always wanted to go to an Olympic Games, and I didn't get to go to Beijing, and it was devastating. And so that's kind of really motivating me for 2012. And again, it's completely up in the air. Like, I will not know until maybe like a couple of days before selection if I'm going to be going or not. And all I've got to do is stay fit, work hard, and just try and improve. Because if selection comes around and I've done everything I can and I'm playing the best that I can, and I don't go, then I've done everything I can. Mm. And if I do that and I go, then brilliant, because it's all worth it.
Yeah.
But every single day, I'm just trying to play well. Every single day, I'm trying to improve and be better and just give myself the best chance, because that's all I've ever wanted, is to go to Olympic Games. And in your home country, like, what can be better than that?
It doesn't get much better than that, does it? That's great. Thanks a lot for your time.
That's all right.
Cheers.
No problem.